Precious ones, and welcome to a new edition. In this video, we are coming to talk about formal education and the effects of formal education. As you know, I was explaining in other video that when you talk about effects, it refers to either positive or negative. So formal education, you see, it was a result of what the carving of the white men. Now, today, in this video, we are coming to discuss the introduction of formal education. What are the impacts on the people of Ghana, or what are the changes that it brought? So we'll start without wasting our time. We'll start from the positive things or positive changes that came to Ghana till today. As a result of what? Introduction of formal education. We have establishment of what? Schools. You know, because of the formal education, we say formal education is what is happening, the classroom education. So the white men establishes what? Schools, colleges, and then and which later on changes to what? Universities. We also have what? Construction of what? Educational infrastructure. It simply means what? When they say school, you can't do it under three. These days we can experience that in other part of Ghana, some people are there are some school what activities are held under three because they don't have what classrooms. So those people, they quite may let us know that when we say school, then we need what a building which are what the one that you can see all across the country. Then we have what ability of the local people to read and write. Those days. Our forefathers didn't know what is writing or reading. So the white men, it took the white men to introduce education. Then they taught the first people how to read and write our language, as you can see it today. Introduction of what? Educated Ghanaian into the civil service. You see, as it continues, you see that it came to a time that some brilliant students from among the local people those days, when they reach a higher level, the colonial government was so satisfied enough to what? Put them within the civic servant, and they play a significant role in the development of the country till independence. Then we have creation of political awareness among Ghanaians. What is political awareness? Those days we were psychologically intimidated. So it took education for people to understand clearly the way the white men are ruling, or the British are ruling us. So after they went through education and understand. So education is what? When you get education, formal education, your mind will be broad. Your idea, you extend your thinking to a higher level. So the people too were aware that, no, this thing we need to stand. And they were able to see that, no, this place, we can start from here and gain our independence, and it's work. That is what we are enjoying today. Then we have another one, which is what creation of what white collar job. We mentioned it earlier in previous video. What are white collar job? The banking, the teaching, so on and so forth. Then we have the what? The medical sector, which we have nurses and doctors. They are all white collar job. Without the white men, I'm telling you, there will be nothing like that. Only maybe it will be late, maybe after me and you. But because of a formal education, they were able to reorganize things that we were doing in a better way. Then we have promotion of scientific thinking. What is scientific thinking? Those days, everything was based on meat, mythology, or what? Superstition. But with education, people were able to explain some phenomenon, and we are what? Now coping with what? The situation without thinking of in a different way, in a mythical way, which was retard development. Then for today, another one is what? Reduction in what? Superstition. What is superstition? Superstition simply means what? Fear or belief in what? Something and natural that does not exist, or that cannot be proved what? As existing. So when something doesn't exist but you have a fear in it, then your fear is based on what we call superstition. So through education, they explain a lot of things to what the educated one, and through that they also educated the whole locals, and they came to understand that certain things that they were not able to understand better and classify it under some powers has now come to what? physical matters and brought about development. I thank you for today, and I'm inviting you to do your work and send it to me and meet you in another video. Bye.